Good morning all. In today's lecture, we are going to learn how to draw the sketch waveform from the given equation. One equation will be given to you. With the help of that equation, you have to sketch the waveform. So to understand this concept, let's do the revision of the elementary signal. Already we had studied 5 important elementary signal. Which are they? The first one was impulse signal. Then we had studied unit step signal, unit ramp signal, exponential signal and sinusoidal signal. If you observe in this particular equation, what is the equation given? X of t is equal to u of t minus 2. The first easy step that you need to perform is what? You have to identify whether the given signal is continuous time signal or discrete time signal. By looking at this particular equation, you can easily identify given signal is continuous time signal. Now, as this is u of t, what does it indicate? U of t is nothing but the unit step signal. What is the definition for u of t signal? U of t is equal to 1 for t is greater than or equal to 0. Am I right? If t is less than 0, what is the value of unit step signal? It is equal to 0. Now what you need to do? You have to subtract. So you need to perform the subtraction between u of t and u of t minus 2. You have to subtract the second signal, that is u of t minus 2 signal, from the u of t. So how you are going to sketch the waveform? So as you know that, as I told you, as per the definition of u of t, let's consider this is time axis. On x axis you have to consider u of t. So u of t is equal to 1 for t is greater than or equal to 0. So how you are going to sketch that graph? This is the representation for u of t. I hope you have understood this. Similarly, you need to plot u of t minus 2. Do you remember how to plot u of t minus 2? For that purpose, well, first you have to consider t minus 2 is equal to 0. So what would be the value of t? T is equal to 2. So you have to shift u of t signal on right hand side at t is equal to 2. So if you shift signal at t is equal to 2, how you are going to plot that signal? Simply you have to shift u of t signal on right hand side at t is equal to 2. I hope you have understood how to plot u of t minus 2. Then you have to perform the subtraction between them. You have to subtract u of, this signal is what? U of t minus 2. You have to subtract u of t minus 2 signal from u of t. So how you are going to plot the final signal? You have to consider this signal would be x of t. Now you have to perform the subtraction. So how you are going to proceed for that? Now check the range. Consider range would be from 0 to 4. Now here let's consider 0 to 1. For 0 to 1, what would be your amplitude? It is 1. Here for 0 to 1, what is your amplitude? It is 0. You have to subtract u of t minus 2 from u of t. So 1 minus 0. So let's consider this is 0, 1, 2, 3 and 4. So 0 to 1, the amplitude is 1. I hope you have understood this. Now here 1 to 2, the amplitude is 1. Here 1 to 2, the amplitude is 0. So 1 minus 0, the answer is what? The amplitude is 1. I hope you have understood how to plot the given signal. Then 2 to 3, the amplitude is 1. 2 to 3, the amplitude is 1. 1 minus 1, the amplitude is 0. 3 to 4, the amplitude is 1. 3 to 4, the amplitude is 1. 1 minus 1, the amplitude is 0 and so on. I hope you have understood how to perform subtraction between two signal. Similarly, you need to plot second signal. What is given? How many signals are given? X of t consists of 3 different signals. The first one is u of t plus 1. Second is 2 into u of t, and the third one is u of t minus 1. Again, if you observe, all three signals are unit steps related to the unit step signal. Am I right? So let's draw first signal, that is u of t plus 1. How you are going to draw t plus 1 signal? As I told you, first you have to put t plus 1 is equal to 0. So what is the value of t? T is equal to minus 1. It means that unit step signal shifted towards left hand side at minus 1. I hope you have understood this. What is the amplitude over here? It is 1. I hope you have understood how to plot u of t plus 1 signal. Similarly, you have to plot 2 into u of t. As you know that as per the definition of unit step signal, u of t is equal to 1 for t is greater than or equal to 0. If t is less than 0, the value of the unit step signal is 0. But in this case, you have to perform amplitude shifting. So what is the meaning of amplitude? Already we had studied in previous lecture. 2 into u of t, you have to multiply unit step signal, the amplitude, by 2. So what would be the amplitude in this case? It would be equal to 2. I hope you have understood 2 into u of t signal. Similarly, you need to plot the third signal, that is equal to u of t minus 1. Again, you have to substitute t minus 1 is equal to 0. So what is the value of t? T is nothing but equal to 1. So it means that unit step signal will shift towards right at t is equal to plus 1. So how you are going to plot the signal u of t minus 1? This signal will shift towards right hand side at t is equal to 1. I hope you have understood how to plot this signal. Now you have to perform addition and subtraction between them. So you have to draw final signal. You need to plot final signal, that is x of t. As I told you, you have to decide the range. So on left hand side, if you observe, the range is minus 1. And right hand side, the final range we have considered is plus 4. So consider minus 1 to plus 4. Consider the range would be from minus 1 to plus 4. And then perform addition and subtraction. Now here u of t plus 1 minus 2 into u of t plus u of t minus 1, that operations we need to perform. So as you can observe, you have to add and you need to subtract the amplitude of that particular signal. So minus 1 to 0, what is the amplitude? It is 1. Here minus 1 to 0, what is the amplitude? It is 0. So 1 minus 0, the answer is 1. Again here minus 1 to 0, the amplitude is 0. So 1 minus 0, 0 plus 0, the answer is 1. So how you are going to plot that graph? Like this. I hope you have understood how to plot, how to perform the addition and subtraction. Similarly, on right hand side, this is 0 to 1. Due to that, for that particular range, if it is 0 to 1, the amplitude is 1. Here, the amplitude is 2. So 1 minus 2, the answer is minus 1. Here, 0 to 1, the amplitude is 0. So you have to plot what is the amplitude you are getting? Minus 1. So how you are going to plot that graph? In the downward direction at amplitude minus 1. I hope you have understood this. Now between 1 to 2, the amplitude is 1. Between 1 to 2, the amplitude is 2. So 1 minus 2 is minus 1. Between 1 to 2, amplitude is 1. Minus 1 plus 1 is 0. Similarly, between 2 to 3, amplitude is 1. 2 to 3 amplitude is 2, 1 minus 2 is minus 1, minus 1 plus 1 is 0. Again it is 0. I hope you have understood how to sketch the waveform with the help of given equation.